breaking news this morning, a Galax house is considered a total loss after a fire yesterday. According to the Galax Fire Department, crews received reports of a house fire in the 19,000 block of the Blue Ridge Parkway around 5:30 p.m. They say a two-story home was found engulfed in flames with several brush fires surrounding the home. Firefighters say everyone was able to escape the home before crews arrived. Thankfully, the fire was contained in 2 hours, and the cause has not been released.